Today we are going to talk about how to import eBooks and audiobooks to iPhone 12. Firstly, let's download Things from www.things.com. Then install and launch this program. Connect your iPhone to computer via a USB cable. Here you can manage all contents on your iPhone. You are allowed to export and import sounds, ringtones, voice memos, and videos. And manage photos and photo albums. Backup and restore eBooks. Add or remove apps. And you can manage contacts, notes, bookmarks, call history, messages, WhatsApp, Safari history, and voicemails. You can preview all files before any operation. Part 1. Backup and restore eBooks. Now back up to our topic. To backup and restore eBooks, just go to eBook. Choose eBooks you need, then click on Export to save them to computer. And to import eBooks, just click Add button to choose eBooks from computer and import. Now locate the eBooks on your computer. Then click Open to import. Part 2. How to backup and restore audiobooks. To backup and restore audiobooks, just navigate to Media Audiobooks. To import audiobooks, here we click Add File. Here is the new imported audiobooks. If you need to remove some audiobooks, click Delete button. You can also create a new playlist, then import all audiobooks from a folder at once. Named this playlist after the name of the audiobook folder. For instance, if we need to import an audiobook folder called 45 Romance, then we create a playlist named 45 Romance. Then open this playlist and click on Add Folder. Find that audiobook folder, then import it. Now we import all audiobooks from 45 Romance folder to this 45 Romance playlist. That's all today. Download this Things Mobile Manager and have a free try now. Thanks for watching.